6:05 new this morning, Brookfield police are searching for the man seen here robbing an Associated Bank on Blue Mound Road. We're told it happened about 6 o'clock yesterday. The suspect fled in a gold Dodge Caravan. Police released this picture in hopes that someone will recognize the thief.